These women are obstructing justice. You make them behave, savvy?
I can't do nothing, Terrell. You know how it is. They won't listen to a man anymore.
You want me to lock them up again?
You want them in your lockup again?
Got any more ideas?
I don't make policy.
I'll talk to New York. I think maybe we'd better settle this thing for the present.
We didn't know then that we had won the strike. But our hearts were full. And when Ramon said...
Thanks. Sisters and brothers. Esperanza, thank you for your dignity. You were right. Together, we can push everything up with us as we go.
Then I knew we had won something they could never take away. Something I could leave to my children, and they, the salt of the earth, would inherit it.